Italian from New Jersey. Would she like be the Italian mayor?
It doesn't really rhyme, David. I would keep workshopping that, but you're on the right track. She very much has a Rocky attitude. She is persistent in the fight. She stays on her opponent, and she's willing to go the distance, just like Rocky Balboa.
I agree. Timekeeper.
He's got some big shoes to fill, but he's doing a great job.
Well, it's his first night. I hope he knows how to do that stopwatch in case we get any draws or time limit matches.
Adriana Gambino and Tiki Chamorro lock up in the center of the ring.
Ryan gives me the thumbs up. He says he went to college, UCLA. He knows how to count.
I say he might have to take off his shoes. Use 10 fingers, 10 toes.
No, that's only if he went to Purdue.
Fair enough. No argument here or there.
Go home to Indiana after this comment. Speaking of Indiana, wouldn't it be great if we go to Indianapolis, Indiana, and do a live show?
You know, fans, if you want to see WOW in your hometown, it's WOWE.com and WOW Superheroes on all social media.
That's right. Call up your local TV stations and let them know you want to see WOW come to your city. We will try to make it. Boy, if we went to Indy, where would we go? The boat? No, it's too small. Convention Center? No. Madam C.J. Walker Building, maybe, down there in the historic landmark of Indianapolis?
I think that would be a great idea. Perhaps we could even go to Newark, New Jersey and visit Adriana Gambino and her family.
Yes.
As Adriana Gambino jaw-jacking with Tiki Chamorro. Not the person you want to jaw-jack with. Tiki's as tough as they come. And she's fighting back here with those punches to the abdominal section. Adriana Gambino, some strikes of her own, hoisting Tiki up, going for a scoop slam. Tiki.
Nicely done. Adriana's chin luckily turned, because if that went straight into the mat, we'd have some trouble with some teeth and dental work.
Tiki and Adriana fighting for position here. Adriana, a little bit of an underhanded maneuver there. Straight for the throat, it appears. Then, knees to the midsection, just taking the wind, taking the air out of Tiki Chamorro.
She's working her way up. She noted her record. Now, she defeated Steffi Slays. What, was that a week or two ago?
Kick out by Tiki Chamorro. The Sicilian slice. She thought that would do it, but Tiki able to fight out of it.
After defeating Steffi, Adriana said, I'm going for the gold. She made a statement to everybody.
Short arm scissors submission maneuver. Adriana, firm control over Tiki Chamorro at the moment. Referee Paige Prince-Volley checking on Tiki, and Tiki's not quitting. Tiki's not giving up. Full of fight, full of fire. And she takes Adriana down. Flying chop, double axe handle, taking down Adriana Gambino. Hoisting her over her head, the much larger competitor, and Tiki against the ropes. Adriana, clothesline ducked by Tiki Chamorro. Headbutt. The tenacity of Tiki Chamorro is unparalleled. Here she hits the tiger faint kick, the area code. Adriana's down, Tiki went for a splash.
She did a little leap before she leaped, and Adriana Gambino could see what was coming.
Just a moment of hesitation. And there it is, the chef's kiss.
Nice.
Into the cover. One, two, three. That's all she wrote, ladies and gentlemen.